Good evening and welcome to our annual spring concert. The first group up on stage right now is the Festival Winds. This ensemble started 3 years ago. The purpose and reason behind this group was to challenge the grade 11 and 12 students with very demanding and challenging repertoire. So the two pieces that we're going to be playing are extremely difficult, but they're going to do a tremendous job with both of them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Transition is a little ugly, so please excuse that, but we're going to get ready now for Drumline.
I'll give you a little story. When I wrote this drum beat, I was living in Ohio. That's the whole story.
One, two, three, four. Oh, sorry.
Matrix. I don't remember where I was living when I wrote that.
Thank you. Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, you are sure to witness the makings of Villanova's spring musical. Usually that also involves a lot of yelling from Mr. Dunn. This year, we have gone with the popular boy meets girl, boy comes back to girl, that kind of story. Do you know it?
No,
well, how about this little ditty? Bum, 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 bum. Okay, well, if you are still lost, how about this one? Why, this car is automatic, it's systematic, it's hydromatic. Why, it's... Oh, they do know it. I'm so glad. Maybe you also know this little tune.
Weird chick. Hey, Rizzo, you want to go on the dance with me?
Sure, why not?
Hey, you got a date for the dance tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Let me see. No, I don't. Why?
You want to go with me?
You kidding? Yeah, sure, Rod.
Hey, Nikki, how about picking me up tomorrow and I'll pick us up a couple of rods at the dance?
With what? A meat hook?
No, I'm sorry, Sonny, I can't. Get me a blind date from across town. I hear she's a real bombshell.
Bombshell.
Gee, I didn't know I'll go to the dance.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
I know just the guy. Hey, Eugene!
And get your tickets tonight. Bring all your friends, bring all your family, bring your neighbors' neighbors. We would really love for you to come out and enjoy this musical this year. It is May 25th and 26th, that's a Thursday and Friday, at here. Oh, it's here. You get to come back here to this beautiful, beautiful place. Thank you very much.
In your jazz band this evening, we have a couple special guests. From the class of 2016, Matthew Basista. And from the class of 2013, Paul Pietrobono. Just a little note on this next one. When I first started listening to it, I was like, okay, no way, this probably won't work. Guns N' Roses for jazz band. But I don't know, see what you think. Thank you. guess you liked it.
Yeah.
Okay, folks, we're going to have a 15-minute intermission and be back for the second half to be wonderful.
Is now on stage. The choir is a joint effort from our grade 4, 5, and 6 students at BC. Our music class time is spent learning the manuscript, studying music theory, and also learning to sing. This evening, we're excited to share two choral selections with you.
The first is called Ease On Down the Road, a choral adaption from the musical The Wiz. The second is in honor of Canada's 150th birthday, a medley of three Canadian folk songs. The first is a cheeky story of what excellent dancers long drivers make. The second song is about lost love from the valleys of Alberta. And finally, a ridiculous fun folk song from Canada's friendliest province, Newfoundland.
Yeah!
Would you please warmly welcome Miss Bennett, Miss Kalenko, and our junior choir.
Come on in, ease on down.
our intermediate stage band.
Thank you.
4 through 7, and I've been working hard this year on part singing and adding movement to our pieces.
Just a few weeks ago, we performed in the York Region Musical Eye Festival, where we received a Gold Plus rating. This evening, we have prepared two selections for you. The first is a piece composed by the Canadian folk trio, the Wailing Jennies. It emphasizes the distance of one voice, but the importance of bringing our unique selves to a larger community. Special thanks to Anya Philippas and Miss Klanko for accompanying us. Our second selection is an old wartime jazz piece, accentuating the positive, eliminating the negative, and not getting stuck anywhere in the middle, is a message that each one of us, regardless of our age, can stand to be better. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome DC Voices.
Thank you.
Hello. We are now getting ready to finish our evening, and of course that was with the senior concert band. Right before then, we are actually going to present our grad awards. And normally we would do this with the curtain closed, but this year's concert band has said, no, we want to be a part of this. We want to be able to say goodbye to the grade 12s, and so we would like to be a part of these awards today. So we're going to do this with the curtain up, and we will get started right now. Blurb in the program. Mr. Jones, Ms. Bennett, Ms. Kalenko would like to extend a heartfelt thanks to the graduating students currently performing in our senior concert band and would like to acknowledge their outstanding contribution to our music program. And here are their plaques. First, we have Jenny Beck. Claire Bedio. Jordana Borsellino. Michael Cobray. Luca Crognale. John DeRay. Erica Di Donato. Julian DeFranco. Rachel Duffy. Alexandra Fanton. Marina Gisana. Matthew Gliona. Ted Gustopoulos. Liam Hamm. Matthew Lamanna. Michael Liberto. Demi Lycos. Nicholas Marchesi. Julia Masersi. Rebecca Moreno. Alud Nulas. Matthew Pacito. Justin Palumbo. Eric Sadakirski. Sarah Cedren. Gabrielle Stafu. Ariel Tessier. Darnella Torelli. And finally, Alyssa Yancis.
So if you've heard these in the past, you know it's a bit of a difficulty for me. I'll do my best. To the class of 2017, every September you hear a similar refrain from the teachers at Villanova. I can't believe you guys are in grade 12. I too have said this many times before, many years before. This past September, I didn't feel that way about you guys. In fact, it was the complete opposite. These students were right where they should be. I've been waiting for them to be in their grade 12 year and to take their place as leaders at Villanova College. One of the greatest benefits of being a teacher is learning from your students. And this group of grade 12s has taught me plenty. Because of their achievements over the years, they pushed me to be better than I was. And in turn, I pushed them to be at their best. I'm proud of them for many things. I'm proud of them for being wonderful students and for being great friends to each other. For working hard and becoming accomplished musicians. But what gives me the most joy is seeing them grow into such great young men and women. Finally, to the parents. I'm only starting to understand the commitment of being a Villanova parent. My daughter was singing in the choirs this evening. And I think cab driver and everything you have to do in the morning and after school and making sure that homework gets done and all the rest. I want to thank you for your commitment to Villanova College and the music program. Thank you for driving your sons and daughters to early morning rehearsals and all those Wednesday nights. I actually did the math, and for those of you who did grade 9 to 12 and were at a good portion of rehearsals, it would have been about 130 Wednesday nights. The best being Bandarin. So I want to thank the parents just for being so supportive, not only of the school and of the program, but of your children. And that's all I got. So we're gonna play some music and finish the night. become a tradition the past 8 or 9 years is that for our final piece, we have some alumni joining us. So please welcome back Matthew Basista, class of 2016. He's currently studying at the University of Waterloo. Jared Gabriel, class of 2016, also studying at the University of Waterloo. Anselmo Solitario, class of 2016, studying at the University of Ottawa. And he's wearing a hat. Fiona Campisi, class of 2016, studying at Wilfrid Laurier University. And Stephanie Leonardelli, class of 2016, she studies at the Schulich School of Business. All right, here we go with the best of Journey.
Thank you. again for a great music season. We're looking forward to next year as always. I hope to see you all at the performances of Greece, May 25th to 26th. Here we are. Have a great night.